it feels great because I've been in this industry for like 4 or 5 years, so it's always it's always fun to join all the industry people and meet them at this kind of event. So it's a great opportunity.
What does fashion stand for in your life?
Fashion is very important in my life because I've been in this industry for a while, and it's our everyday thing. So we always look forward to new trends and new fashion, and we try to wear them and try to inspire other people to go for new fashion and new outfits and like that.
We have seen every member wearing some different types of shoes, wearing some traditional or wearing some fashionable clothes, and we have seen you wearing simple normal t-shirt and denim jeans.
So this is I like to stay in comfortable zone. Today is Sunday and it's like every day I'm going for promotional activities of my movies, so I've been dressing very formal, so today I prefer to dress very normal and casual and relax and just enjoy the Sunday and weekend. So I prefer comfort over all these fashionable things. So
how is your favorite fashion designer?
My favorite fashion designer is Rohit Bal, and of course I admire Shane and Falguni's fashion. They are amazing. Even in foreign countries, they have designed for some big Hollywood stars, and so they are also very good.
Have you tried any costume which is made by Falguni or Shane?
Well, I've worked for them in Fashion Week, so I have definitely tried their outfits, and they are pretty amazing. And looking forward to wear their designs in for my events and promotions as well.
Any suggestion would you like to provide him?
About?
Any regarding fashion or regarding any?
Regarding fashion, I would love to say that just be yourself. Try to wear which is very comfortable for you, and also it should look good on you, because you can't go over the top and wear something which doesn't suit your personality. So wear something which suits your personality and which is comfortable. So that's my fashion. I believe in that.